Cinema owners could face jail time for featuring election propaganda in their theaters now that the official campaign period has started. Republic Act 9006 or the Fair Elections Act bans the showing of any movie or documentary portraying the life or biography of any candidate. Commission on Election spokesman James Jimenez said in January that movie houses could face charges should they continue to screen the biopic of senatorial candidate and former PNP chief Ronald Bato de la Rosa.